Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Momina and you are watching One Take. Sitting right next to me is someone who's made quite a name for herself, and that too in record time. From starting up alongside the infamous Mubashir Luqman in a video to being on the wish list of every film director out there, boy, she's definitely come a long way. Please give it up for the incredibly beautiful and supremely talented Aima Baig.
Wow, what an introduction, man.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
All well, I'm glad you liked the introduction.
Yeah, after this introduction, I'm actually feeling good.
Okay, good to know that. So Aima, shuru se shuru karte, you know, the very first video that came out was with Mubashir Luqman. And that sounds so absurd, just saying that out loud. So video kya scene tha, kaise, what happened?
Yeah, because he's my uncle.
Achha.
So yeah. So, and because my mother was a cancer patient and she just passed away. So, because of that, I was not able to do anything, and so was my family. Because I'm like, I just really wanted to do something for cancer patients. So, Vashankar was like, yeah, let's do a cover. Because I wanted to do another song.
What song would you want to do?
There was another track which I wanted to do. It was like Falling in Love.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure you must have heard Falling in Love.
Okay.
That song. But he was like, नहीं मुझे ये गाना करना
है। अच्छा गाना हुआ है वो।
हाँ, it was a good track.
And the funny part is, YouTube पे जाके when you search that song, Summer Wine, तो आपका गाना ऊपर आता है original से ज़्यादा।
Yeah,
maybe. Which is an achievement in itself.
Because it was a controversial sort of a song, because you know, yeah, Mubashir Luqman was singing in it, and then he was singing. That was the most controversial part. But नहीं, it went great, and we actually wanted to contribute money. But luckily, हम लोगों ने 30 बच्चों के लिए करना था, but luckily हम लोग 200 से भी ऊपर बच्चों के लिए पैसे जमा किए, which was a great thing. मुझे कुछ नहीं मिला, but नहीं, we did the charity as well.
But that thing started for you. उसके बाद Aima Baig, you know, came to the main.
Yeah, you can say that.
So, do you mind singing that the main catchphrase from that song, the main phrase जो है?
Oh yeah, what was it? Summer. Yeah, strawberries, cherries, and an angel kissing spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things. You saw my silver spur and said let's pass some time, and I will give to you summer wine.
Wow.
I actually don't remember the lyrics exactly, but
well, but you sang really well, Aima, as always.
So,
you know, जब ये कोक शुरू हुआ था, काफी ज़्यादा कमेंट्स आए थे कि नेपोटिज्म के बारे में, वो मीम्स बने थे, I'm sure देखा होगा आपने कि Aima Baig साहिल अली बगा की गर्लफ्रेंड है इसलिए शो में, I'm sure आप देखा होगा.
That's the funniest, that's the most hilarious meme I've ever seen in my life.
So what was the reaction to that?
Yeah, मैंने पहली बात तो I was like, yeah, किसी चलो किसी लड़के के साथ तो करते like why him, he's like
fatherly figure.
मैं तो I respect him like एक बुजुर्ग की तरह, ठीक है, बिकॉज और हमारा तो रिलेशन भी ऐसे ही है कि लाइक हम लोग तो बड़े आपस में रिस्पेक्ट के मूड से चलते हैं, प्लस बट आई हैव बीन वर्किंग विद हिम सिंस आई थिंक अ लॉन्ग टाइम अगो, तो दैट्स व्हाई हमारा जो बॉन्डिंग है वो बहुत अच्छा है, बट वेरी रिस्पेक्ट. जो समझदार लोग हैं ना वो खुद ही समझ जाएंगे. आई मीन सीरियसली, और मैं इतनी भी कोई पर्ची नहीं हूँ कि यार मतलब मुझे गाना नहीं मिल सकता वगैरह.
Exactly, you've sung really well in the past. Obviously, वो बड़ा stupid सा लग रहा था. Do you think the standard has gone down for the Coke Studio? Because काफी लोगों की complaint इस दफा बहुत लोगों ने किया था कि standard काफी गिर गया है.
Yeah, हाँ, complaint तो बहुत criticism हुआ है. I wonder.
What do you think?
हुआ तो है वैसे criticism काफी, but I think यार जिन गानों को छेड़ा गया है ना, like सयोनी and a few others, वो ऑलरेडी अपने ज़माने के बहुत रचे हुए गाने हैं, पीपल लव दोज सॉन्ग्स ऑलरेडी, सो दे वांटेड समथिंग कि अगर इस गाने को छेड़ा जा रहा है तो कुछ बहुत ही लाइक आउटरीजस होना चाहिए, बट आई गेस वो लोगों को नहीं पसंद आया, सबकी अपनी भी चॉइस होती है, प्लस इस बार ऑलरेडी कोक स्टूडियो के गाने रिलीज होने से पहले ही लोगों ने इतना कुछ जंप कर लिया था कि यार ये सारे तो पर्ची हैं, ये इसकी तरफ से आया है या इसकी तरफ से आई हुई है. I mean, so what can you do? I mean,
okay, talking about Afri and Coke Studio,
you
know, everybody wants to know ki Momina aur Aima ka, are they friends, are they frenemies, kya dushman hai, what's the scene? Because you two obviously, you know, pitted against each other every time. Yeah. When Coke Studio aaya ki Momina versus Aima, to kya scene hai?
In fact, ki jab abhi release nahi hue the mere gaane, to jab unhone artist release kiye the abhi, then everybody was like, yaar, she's gonna be this, she's gonna be that, nahi, she cannot beat Momina. But I was like, phir Momina called me na. And then we were like, yaar, ye kya scene hai? Like, are you into this? Matlab, are you buying it all? And I was like, no, not at all. And when we were doing Coke Studio ka, preparation, kar rahe the, tab bhi, we were together. And then she's a really nice person. If you look at her, she's a really nice person. Waise, she's favorite. Yeah. But वैसे ही she's a very nice person and we have a really great bond.
Because you know, Momina generally says that interviews के मुझे fame नहीं चाहिए. I don't like fame. So do you like fame? Do you mind fame?
Yeah, I'm a very honest person. ठीक है. और blunt भी हूँ. और कभी कभार यही मेरा drawback भी हो जाता है. But who doesn't want fame?
So now let's play a little fun game. So for that we'll need you to switch on your phone. अगर off है, तब आपसे कुछ सवाल पूछूंगा और आपने उनके जवाब देने, ठीक है?
So why do you?
It's linked to the phone.
Okay.
Okay. So what's the last picture you took?
Okay. That's a picture of my ID.
And why did you take that?
I just took that because every time they ask me for my CNIC and I don't have it with me. So now I have the picture of it. So yeah.
How old are you, Aima Baig?
I am. It says I am 10 March 1995.
95, okay.
Everybody thinks ki meri age 28 hai. Pata nahi kisne bataya.
Exactly.
But I'm not. I'm
95. Oh, so, achha, yeah, so you're 95. Pretty young. You're 22, I guess.
I'm 22.
Yeah. Who's the most famous person in your contact list?
In my contact list?
Haan, pata hi hoga.
That's a famous.
Haan.
Abhi isme se dekh ke batao.
Aise bata do. Pata hi hoga sabse famous kaun hai.
Achha, Aatif Aslam.
Okay. Achha, who did you last send a friend request to on Facebook?
Ali Zafar. Because he asked me to, and then because usne mujhe send kiya, to mera because friend list full hui thi, and then I sent him, and unki bhi full thi.
So kya hua? Friend list dono mein Facebook
pe. Friend nahi ban sake.
Oh, that's so sad.
Yeah.
Okay, what's the picture on your home screen?
Yeah, it's a picture of my mother.
Oh.
Yeah, that's sweet. I know.
Okay. Acha, who's on your speed dial? iPhone hota to nahi mera speed dial mein hota hai?
Yeah, hota hai. That would be Komal, my manager.
Komal. And sister.
Yeah, and my sister.
Okay. So what's the last message you sent?
Okay, let me check. I'm gonna be honest. Oh God, please. Oh, it's a verification code from Google.
No, it's the last message then.
It is actually.
The one you sent, na? आपने भेजा.
अच्छा जब मैंने भेजा हुआ है, वो मैंने कोमल को भेजा हुआ है, और कोमल को मैंने अपना डेबिट कार्ड नंबर भेजा हुआ है.
See? CNIC डेबिट कार्ड कहाँ पर आ
रही है? वो ये चलता है, काम चलता रहता है.
Okay, ठीक है. So, and how many photos do you have on your phone?
There are many actually.
Let's see a number.
Oh, okay. It says 7,300.
Okay, fair enough. Achha, what app do you use the most?
What app?
Social media ki nahi, वैसे.
Social media ki nahi. Other than that, these days I'm using Ludo Star.
Everyone's using that. Achha, what's the last thing you Googled?
What's the last thing I Googled? I think I just Googled in the morning. Which maine kiya tha. In fact, yeah, it's JS Bank Home website.
What's the last song you listened to? So what's the most useless app on your phone?
Useless would definitely be Twitter.
You don't use Twitter?
Because I just recently made a Twitter account. Because वो भी मेरे मोमना के कहने पे मैंने बनाया. Because she was like, यार मैं तो बातें कर रही हूँ Twitter पे किसी लड़की से, and that is you.
Oh.
मैंने कहा okay, and then she said कि मैंने अपनी कुछ videos भेजी हुई थी जब मैं वहाँ गई हुई थी, and I was like, yeah, you need to stop, man, because that's not me. फिर because of that मैंने फिर अपना account बनाया, but I think Twitter is, I just don't get it. What to look for in
it's kind of stupid at times. Okay, so if we browsing history, hum dekhein, to sabse interesting cheez kya milegi hume?
I'm definitely. I'm not that kind of a person. Sorry, if you think I am. Okay, so in browsing history, mein aapko ye nazar aayega. Istanbul Tourism, JS Bank, Lonely Planet.
Lonely Planet. Yeah. Okay.
That's
okay,
it.
Cool. Okay, talking about Lonely Planet, lots of people want to know, okay, is Aima Baig single? Is she dating? Is she seeing somebody?
I am single. I used to be in a relationship, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay. Is that somebody we know?
No, not from the industry. And you don't wanna know.
Okay, I don't wanna know. Okay. So Aima Baig is single for all the guys who want to know. But so you're talking about new things, you won an award this year, which I believe your first award, Lifestyle Award. Mein.
Yeah.
For best singer, wo bhi seedha Lux mein
mil gaya. That was actually my second award. The first award was Nigar Award.
When was that?
It was I think 3 months from Lux Style Award.
Did the awards happen? Nigar Awards hoye asal mein?
Yeah.
अच्छा किसी को बताया भी नहीं चला मीडिया में नथिंग
इट वाज एक्चुअली बुशरा अंसारी भी आई हुई थी और भी काफी बड़े बड़े लोग थे लाइक सो वेरी इसमें नदीम बेग साहब भी थे और दे वर
दैट्स एन इंटरेस्टिंग cuz उसका प्रेस्टीज आई थी पहले कि होंगे बट देन नेवर हैपेंड
इट हैपेंड एंड देन आई वन द अवार्ड फॉर कलावाज सकते हैं।
तो जो लक्स की बात करते हैं,
लक्स वाज लाइक यू नो
या अवार्ड स्टेज पे आना, एक्सेप्ट स्पीच देना, सब कुछ।
आई हैड नो आईडिया दैट आई वाज अबाउट टू विन, बिकॉज़ एवरीबॉडी टोल्ड मी कि यार नॉमिनेशन इज अ ह्यूज थिंग, वो भी पहली दफा में आई, मी आई थिंक यू जस्ट नेल्ड इट नॉमिनेशन में। एंड देन मेरे साथ इतनी बड़ी बड़ी सिंगर्स थी लाइक मासूमा अनवर, श्रेया वगैरह, मैंने कहा यार मासूमा अनवर को मिलेगा फॉर श्योर। Komal was like literally she screamed loudly and then everybody was like looking at her ki aaya achanak se kya hua, and I was like ha coach, because of her we got a little embarrassed but nahi, that's okay. And then stage pe gayi and I was literally shaking,
you know,
someone, and the best part was ki mere saath hi bilkul Atif Aslam ko mila tha,
ha exactly wo,
and I'm a huge fan, so you know it was totally, I cannot explain that anymore. I was totally overwhelmed, totally.
That's, you know, that's,
yeah, you know, it was like a dream come true, because yeah, award milna and you just came
saath hi mil gaya,
and so yeah, it's huge.
Talking about awards and rewards, you know, you are doing every film out there. Abhi aapne Balu Mahi mein kiya, Dialect Track, Naamal Farm mein kaise salute kiya, so next abhi ab kya kar rahe hain, what's happening next?
I am releasing my single very soon, inshallah. It's gonna be huge, because uski video and everything is totally different, jo ki Pakistan mein abhi tak nahi hua. So it's gonna be like pretty different. Aur gana jo mere se expect nahi kar rahe log.
Achha.
You know, a little classical as well. Oh. So it has that sort of touch in it as well. Aur you know, the best part is ki logo ne aisa gana abhi kisi composer suna, the composer would be a surprise. Though ki unko bahut acche se pata hai wo composer kaun hai, but it's gonna be a surprise.
Okay, on that note we play another fun game. It's called Keh Do. यहाँ पे कुछ लोगों के मैं कटआउट्स पड़े हुए हैं, सो फॉर द टाइमिंग यू कैन अज्यूम कि मैं वो लोग हूँ एंड आपको इनको जो कहना है आप कह सकती हैं, इट कुड बी समथिंग नाइस, एडवाइस देनी है, कुछ भी कहना है तो यू कैन डू दैट, ठीक
है?
सो लेट्स स्टार्ट हमज़ा लिबासी।
हमज़ा लिबासी इज अ नाइस गाय, जस्ट get yourself out from politics, man. It's not your thing. That's what I believe. I mean, suit hi nahi karta uspe, yaar. He's more of a you know, girl's heartthrob. He's not supposed to be in politics.
Okay, I hope Hamza is listening to this.
I hope not.
Okay, Saba Qamar.
I just love this woman. First of all, she's amazing. She nailed everything. To main kya kehna chahungi? She's amazing, yaar. I cannot say anything.
Nothing, koi advice?
Koi advice to nahi. I think mujhe inhone kafi advice di hui hai, aur I act upon it as well. Aur I don't know how she get time to even reply, because inhone mujhe har mere post utke gaane pe, you know, on my award as well, she wish me.
That's sweet of her.
She's so sweet. Overall, she's loved.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So let's get this built. Okay, Daniel the first.
Daniel. Daniel is a great guy.
Are you guys know each other, friends, or aap log?
Yeah. We are actually friends. We're really good friends. I think he's doing great. Isko main kya kahunga yaar?
Isko advice dete hain, he's new.
Maybe wo to khair main bhi hu,
but he's new. He's newer.
Yeah, if you just listen to his music, he's like proactive. You know, the way he plays is amazing. Baaki Daniel ko main kahungi ki stop considering yourself अली जफर का भाई, बिकॉज ही थिंक्स के वो कुछ भी करता है तो लोग समझते हैं कि यार ये बस अली जफर की वजह से हो रहा है, बट ही इज वेरी टैलेंटेड एंड आई थिंक ही शुड कम आउट ऑफ दिस कॉम्प्लेक्स।
ओके,
या
सो नेक्स्ट अप वी हैव, हु डू वी हैव? ओके, यू हैव बेस्टी मोमिना।
इसको एडवाइस में क्या दूं यार, आई थिंक शी इज डूइंग ग्रेट।
कुछ बात कह दो, कुछ भी कह दो, समथिंग।
इसको मैं क्या बात करूं, इसकी मैं बहुत अच्छी नकल उतार, मैंने इसको उतार के दिखाई, बिकॉज इट वाज अ सॉन्ग, तो उसमें मैंने उसका इसकी नकल
उतार के फिर दिखा दिया मैंने, फिर मोमिना बन जी अभी आप।
हेलो गाइस, दिस इज मोमिना मुस्तहसन, यू नो, इट्स लाइक दैट
यू वर गेटिंग इनटू द फील ऑफ ही,
या एक्चुअली बिकॉज या एंड शी नोस दैट, शी नोस दैट, शी नोस दैट पर्सन जोक ऑफ आवर्स।
ओके, सो मायरा खान,
मायरा खान, start using Benson, you're gonna like that. Because I do that.
That is the best advice we
give. We love you, totally love you.
Meera ji.
Meera ji se mere acche taluqat hain. अब पिछले दिनों में मिली थी मुझे,
आपके ही बस अच्छे किसी के लिए जो भी शो रहा है,
मैं उनकी तरह ही बोलने की कोशिश कर रही थी, आपने नोट नहीं किया,
आप
मीरा जी से मेरे
ताल्लुकात
जो है वो अच्छे हैं, और with the grace of Allah, बल्कि by the grace of Allah,
Allah Pak,
yeah, you're right. But Meera ji ko yaar main kuch bhi nahi kahungi, I mean she's okay, she just, I think she's been there done that wala scene.
जबकि मजे की चीज कोई हुई आपके कोई interaction वगैरह मीरा के साथ?
मीरा के साथ अगर आपकी भी interaction हो for like even for 5 minutes, you'll enjoy it.
Funny होती है.
You're gonna have fun.
Last मावरा.
Mavra. First of all, she's a beautiful girl. I just met her, I think, thrice, maybe. Mm-hmm. And she's... वैसे देखने में she's really pretty. मतलब वो वाला scene
नहीं है. अंदर से pretty नहीं है?
नहीं नहीं, I mean, I don't know her personally. मतलब I don't know her that much personally, मैं उनको नहीं जानती. But
हम लोग...
She's a sweet and a pretty girl. मतलब no makeup needed. वो वाली pretty, yeah.
Perfect. Okay, on that note, we'll end our show, but we'll have to end with obviously one rapid fire round.
Yeah.
So we have a few rapid questions, you have to answer them exactly as you can. Okay, so the first one is, one thing you have that Momina does not have. Now, one thing Momina has that you don't, that you have a
1.3 million followers.
Okay, she needs followers, good this girl. Okay, so options are Shiraz Uppal or Sahin Ali Bagga.
Shiraz Uppal.
Hadika Kiani or QB.
QB. All time favorite.
Kalabaz Dil or Cafe Sarur? Mushkil
hai. Kalabaz Dil.
Rabi Pirzada or Amy Khalid? The better singer.
Any.
Okay. Punjab Nahi Jaungi or Naam Aadmi Fraud 2? The better film.
Yaar, nahi yaar. I love both of these movies.
Dono dekhi
hain. They were amazing. Aur I think
both are amazing.
I'm gonna go with Naam Aadmi Fraud.
Really?
Amazing
thing. Asal mein amazing thing.
Yeah, my song in it.
Because you had a song in it. Amazing thing.
Acha nahi, वैसे movie तो Punjab Nahi Jaungi was amazing and Mavish Hayat ki acting was amazing in that.
Acha, agar aapki ek devi film banti, to usme hero kaun hoga?
Meri devi movie. Hero kaun hoga? Hero ye actors mein se jo hamare already hain.
Pakistan mein obviously.
Existing that would be Fahad Mustafa.
Okay. If not a singer, what should these people do? QB. The alternate profession bata dein.
She should... I have a very good answer for that, but I'm gonna answer that after the show. But right now she could be accountant.
Okay, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. Sare bade bade man.
He could have his own... wo kya hota hai jahan cigarette milti hai?
Khoka?
बड़ा वाला
आई कैन इमेजिन दैट
लाइक अ हैवी खोका
टोपी पहन के साथ पानी
है ना लाइक अ हैवी खोका
सजाद अली
सर सजाद अली सर मेरे ख्याल से इज मेंट फॉर इट ही इज जस्ट मेंट फॉर सिंगिंग
आतिफ असलम
अ वेरी गुड म्यूजिक टीचर
दीका कियानी
दीका कियानी अदर देन बीइंग अ म्यूजिशियन सिंगर शी कुड बी a beauticianist. She's got her own salon and stuff.
Okay, hypothetical question. Daniel Zafar or Asim Azhar? Asim Azhar, who do you think would be the better boyfriend?
Who the better boyfriend?
Hypothetically, who's
I think, I don't know. Asim
Azhar. Okay.
Because I love that
question. You can ask questions. You can ask questions. You can ask questions. You can ask questions. You could have done a better job. Okay,
that's Billy.
Who's the guy who's
there? There's some guy, I think, Sana.
So
I could have done that a lot in a very, you know, sahi wala billi wala.
Okay, what's the funniest rumor you've heard about yourself?
Baghi ki girlfriend.
Aur koi nahi hai? Aur kisi ki girlfriend nahi
hai? No, thanks, thank you. Usse pehle mujhe banaya tha Mubashir Lukman ki, then I told everybody that he's my uncle.
Aapke sare boode...
Pata nahi kyun aapke bade wonder man.
Okay, what's the funniest, sorry, what rumor you would like to spread about yourself? Khud hi khilana chahogi.
That I own a condo.
Okay, rank in order of sinking scales 1 to 10 pe, Bilal Khan.
1 to 10?
To reach me.
7.
Momina Sassan.
8.
Asim Azhar.
Asim Azhar is good. 9.
Daniel Zafar.
7.
Okay. So one song you regret singing?
Yeah, I think I've done a jingle maybe. I think I've done a jingle for...
Sorry, kisi ad ke liye.
Main batana nahi chahti, warna logo pata lag jayega, maine gaya hai.
Koi ad hai koi?
Yeah, ad hai wo. It was यार वो क्या होता है जो खेतों में चीज डालते हैं
fertilizers उसका था
उसका गाना था
पूरा
नहीं वो जंगल
stylist
a stylist who should be
किसको stylist चाहिए
किसको चाहिए
हाँ किसको singing coach भी चाहिए होगी last question
singing coach को आज
तो वो miss हो गया
मैं बताया बता दूँगी अच्छा singing coach वैसे तो आवाज में अगर quality मुझे अभी भी feel होता है कि यार वो कंदील बलोच थी ना She, अगर मैंने उसको live सुना हुआ था।
अच्छा था।
So उसकी आवाज़, I'm not saying she was a great singer ये वो, but उसकी आवाज़ में potential थी। अगर वो सीख जाती ना, तो फिर she would have been a singer।
She was good वैसे हाँ।
Yeah, she was good in singing।
Okay, a stylist?
A stylist. Maybe आपका शो कौन कौन देखता है?
ये तो हमें नहीं पता, सभी देखते हैं. We like to think that.
Yeah, okay, maybe Ravi, because I think Ravi भी ज़्यादा, because I think she's wearing too much.
She needs a lot of things.
Yeah, because I think she's wearing too much like floral stuff and frocks and stuff. I think she's
only really lagti hai.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming to the show.
I just had a lot of fun. Yeah.
Hope you had fun. Yeah. So, hey, thank you so much, guys, for liking the show. And you guys, please, ऐसे इसको पसंद करते रहें. आपके views हमें बताते हैं इस बात का.
और कुछ कहा सुना माफ कीजिएगा.
Okay.
Yeah.
और इस show को subscribe करें YouTube channel पे और share करें और comment करें. Thank you so much. You are watching One Take.